runs itself.
It bears no resemblance to any sort of natural justice that McLaren should go there appealing against a decision against them that was made in Japan and then having to face other charges without any previous notice. It's just, it's unreal, really. A really monstrous decision to call Senna a dangerous driver, and the penalty is just ridiculous.